David McCallum, a Scottish actor best known for his work on The Man from U.N.C.L.E. in the 1960s and then 4 decades later he began appearing in the crime drama in 2003, as Donald Ducky Mallard, the head medical examiner for the Naval Criminal Investigative Service. He continued to appear in the show through its 20th season this year. David McCallum passed away on September 25 at the age of 90.